All right. Third time's a charm, apparently. Bowman, draft, jumbo, full case, number 9. Let's do it. All right. So we had to do a filler. Ain't nothing new. We're going to roll this die. And we're going to go 6 times. 6 times. For the draft order. Good luck, everybody. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And the money shot. Number 6. Boom. That is the order. All right. Right. Now, let's get the teams going. Make sure I get everything down right. Marlins, Mets, Nationals. Orioles. Nationals, Orioles. Rangers. Not the Rays. Bended the Rays. Reds. Tigers. Boom. Aiden C, this was for the this is for the draft order. So you got the number 1 draft spot right there. Boom. Yeah, it was a full on reset button. Got hit just now. So the Mets. Nope. That's where I messed up. The Padres. Gotcha. Gotta give them away. Cool. I like when everything works out in the end. Yeah, Aiden. I'm a dumbass. So, Davis, you get the first pick again. Yeah. He's giving you the first pick again. Boom. Paying it forward. There you go. I got it. So, Harry, you got the next pick? Dude, again, I'm so sorry, Aiden. Who would you like, Aiden? The Reds, okay, yeah. Gotcha. Gotcha down for the Reds. Bergy. Bergy stays with the Marlins. All right. Gonna roll die. This is for the transcendent right here. For the random you see up. Bopper wants the strolls. Which means my boy Harry gets everybody else. Boom. Yeah, I gotta do the Padres. So let's do that. Let's do that right now. Let's do that right now. All right. Let's roll the die. This is for the Padres. So everybody that got in on that filler is in on this for the Padres giveaway. Good luck, everybody. Good luck. We're going to go four times. Four times. Oh, wait. I don't think we do doubles. Whatever. We're going to go four times. Nobody stopped me, so I'm just going to go four times. Good luck, everybody. Top spot, we'll get the Padres. That's one. That's two. Oh, we do the hard fours. There you go. Three. And the money shot. Boom. Boom. So, Aiden, you get the Padres, my dude. There you go. At least I got you a little something there, man. All right, and let's do it all over again. Now, for this is the Transcendent Spot giveaway right here. This is for the Transcendent Spot. And I'm going to roll the die again because I like rolling die. All right, Aiden C. I hope you're smoking good out there. Hope you're smoking some of that medicinal. You know what I'm saying? All right, we're going to roll this four times again. Wow, what are the odds of that? For the Transcendent Spot, good luck, everybody. Good luck. I'm going four times. Why is there only 28? All right, that's why. Boom. Yeah, I already checked that, Bergie. See? That's why I love you guys. Boom. We're at 30, baby. 30. And you know what? I'll even roll the die again. We're going to roll these die again. I just like rolling dice. So as you can see, all 30 accounted for, baby. Oh, yeah. Eight times. Everybody's accounted for. Let's do it. That's two. Three. Four. Five. Six. And the money shot. There you go, WG. Wesley Coleman wins the Transcendent Spot. There you go. Got him at 30. Let's sort this one, Tim. That should be good right there. Right? Yeah, it's funny how things work out like that sometimes. As they say, that is the way the cookie crumbles. All right. Boom. There you go. There you go. All right, let me grab this case. Let me get this popping.
You got the case, right?
Yeah, it should be in there. The draft jumbo is the one that reads 8 out of 12, right? Who do you have what teams do you have in this one?
A's, Dodgers, and Mariners.
A's, Dodgers, Mariners. I will send you pictures, sir. Aiden C. Yeah, Wesley Coleman got the random for the transpot. The Padres went to...
How you going, dude?
Have a good night, man. See you tomorrow. The Padres, where the Padres at? Padres went to my boy Aiden. The transcendent spot went to Wesley. Wesley got the transcendent spot, Aiden. Now, without further ado, let's do this. I should have probably changed the trash before I did this. All right, let's do this. Aiden C, I got something for you. I got something for you, Aiden C. I sure hope I'm recording this. Sweet. I'm good on my end. Are you guys lagging on your guys' end? I've had a couple guys complaining about the lagging. You're on your phone, B. Jensen? You're watching us through your phone? Yeah, Davis, unfortunately, I really, truly messed that up. One team will do that to you, and that was my bad for not double-checking that all, you know, the team or whatever had already been bought. And I put it in a filler. That is my bad. Listen, I get a feeling that we're all going to be happy at the end of this break. Everybody going to get some good, and then everybody going to be like, you know what, that guy, Uncle Jesse's not bad. He's a good dude. He's not the, you know, brightest crayon in the coloring box, but he's a good dude. He's a good dude. Feel me, Davis? Because at the end of the day, I do this for y'all. I want to make sure that you guys get good stuff, you know? And now I get to open the packs. Yay! Alright. Well, McBoppa, you know. Don't be scared. Don't be scared. Be great. Let's be great. You know, if you seriously considering a personal case, you know what I'm, you know, I'm gonna get you something good, baby. You know I'm gonna get you something good. You want a personal case of the Transcendent McBoppa? Am I reading that correctly? Oh, I was about to say. Well, hey, man, do your thing. Aiden C, what's up, man? That Transcendent break, that's the one where they fly you out to Vegas or something like that? No, Aiden, you did not. Wesley got the Transcendent spot. Because I had to run it all the way back over. I had to do it all over again because I messed up. The flight's not included? I thought they flew you out to Vegas and did the whole shebang and whatnot. So depending on where you're at, that's like what, a $300 flight maybe? And then is everything else paid for? Aiden C, we're doing the break, man. We're doing the break. We are doing the break. If you want to know, the Padres went to you, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, you got the Padres. You did not win the transcendent spot, unfortunately. Yeah, when I first did it, it was a messed up list. I had a team on there twice, so we had to redo everything from the very beginning. So I'm sorry, man. But you got the Padres in this break. You got the Padres in this. However, you did not get the transcendent spot again. I'm sorry. Also, food and hotel is included, but not the flight there. That's not bad. I'll take that. Shoot. Yeah, maybe get a shot at the Whoa, what's going on right now? I look down, I look up at the chat, and what's going on? I'm so lost right now, so I'm just gonna open packs. Oh no, A and C, yeah, you're a baller. You got like more, wait, no, less than a third, but still, you're the man, Aiden C. I am not talking crap about you. I'm not talking crap, period. I'm just trying to figure out what's going on with that transcendent break. Like, I hear people telling me that they fly you out, then you get to meet Chris Bryant, and you get like, you get to see all this cool stuff, blah, blah, blah. Because if that's the case, that that transcendent stuff is kind of worth it. Well, McBoppa, where are you? Because I'm in Miami. I don't think a ticket to Vegas from Miami is going to be $150 round trip. Maybe more like twice that. Well, it's 30 teams. You got seven. Did you get seven spots? So it'd be, yeah, it'd be a little less than a third, I think. Wait, is it something like that? I don't know. I don't know, Aiden C. As you can tell, I'm not the smartest guy, but I am great at talking crap. Well, Bergie, right now I'm just talking crap because I gotta detain myself opening all these packs. You know, it'll make you lose your mind. And I'm like, maybe halfway there. I think he gave that away, Bergie. I think he gave it away. And yeah, Davis, again, dude, to the both of you guys, I'm sorry. I screwed up majorly. And there's nothing I can say. I know agency. That's my bad, dude. I know agency, like, and I'm not laughing at you, it's just, dude, I messed up, and I can't say anything else, man. I messed up, dude. I apologize. I was gonna shoot you some break credit, you know, to make up for that, even if a little bit. Am I still choppy? What do you mean, agency? You're gonna give all your spots to Davis? Aiden, I can't do that, man. I cannot do that. Bro, this guy, Aiden C, is such a baller. My dude came in here, bought pretty much half the break, and then said, I'm giving it away. But dude, Aiden C, like, I can't give you that transcendent spot. I know you got it in the first, you know, random we did. But that random was incorrect, and I messed that up. But I can't give you that transcendent spot, man. The second time around, we did it. And unfortunately, you didn't win that time. I was going to give you $50 in break credit, dude. You know, paying it forward myself. It's not much, but it's something. Oh, hey, there you go. How about that? I know, Aiden. I know, dude. You should have won. I know. How about I give you one of the teams in the Bowman draft, number 10? That way you have another shot at a transcendent spot. You know what I mean? Or I'll give you the $50 break credit and then you'll do with it whatever you like. All because I messed up. You know, I messed up. It's almost breaking time. Yeah, buddy. All right. Trash is at its maximum capacity. Hell yeah, Davis. I hope you get a super disgusting card in this, Aiden. See what we got. We got some paper base. That's no bueno. Got the chrome, man. We got a colored here, baby. We got Nick Gordon for the Twins, number to 99. Anthony Greer, Diamondbacks, refractor. Alexis Torres for the Orioles, refractor. One more paper base here. We got a colored base. Brian Servin for the Rockies, number to 150. We got some more chrome. Bryson Brigman for the Mariners, refractor. Easton McGee, refractor for the Rays. Some more paper base. All right, so what are you guys looking for? What are you guys looking for? Speaking into existence and Cardboard Moses will make it happen. Alex Spies for the Rangers, refractor. Nolan Jones, refractor for the Indians. Some more paper base. All right. Got the Crizon. Greg Maddux refractor for the Cubs. Kristen Stewart refractor for the Tigers. Nick Gordon refractor for the Twins. Some more paper base. Let me separate these correctly. These are refractors, and those are colored. Let me make sure these are refractors here. They're all refracting for your bud. Cool. All right. Let us continue. All right. Some more Corizons. Oh, snap. Andy Yerzy, auto for the Diamondbacks. There you go. What do you mean, 8-C? Of course you have something, dude. You have the teams up on the screen. You got the Giants, the Nationals, the Orioles, the Pirates, the Rangers, the Reds, the Tigers, the Padres. Justin Dunn for the Mets, refractor. Francis Martez for the Astros. Got some more paper base here. Sorry about that. I had to check something real quick. Alright. Some more Chrisms. And here goes the auto. Cody Sedlock for the Orioles. Autographed. Number to $4.99. And we got Braxton Garrett for the Marlins. Refractor. Dylan Cozen's refractor for the Phillies. Some more paper base. For the Giants, Brian Reynolds, auto. Brian Servin, refractor for the Rockies. Will Benson for the Indians, refractor. Some more paper base here. Paper base, 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 base. I see a color coming up. There it is. For the Mariners, Joe Rizzo, number to 250. Yeah, Super Dude, you missed a filler, man. So I ended up giving your spot to somebody else, bro. I'm sorry. We got Bobby Bradley for the Indians, refractor. Ahmed Rosario for the Mets, refractor. Oh, dude, I'm sorry to hear that. I was about to apologize to you, Super Dude, because I know you got in on it, man. But, you know, we were trying to break it, so I sold it to somebody else. But I'm glad you're not in jail right now. Shoot. Everything all right with you? I hope you weren't drinking and driving, dude. Brandon Webb for the Brewers, refractor. Kyle Funkhauser for the Tigers, refractor. I'm glad everything's good with you, man. All right, we got us. Number to $4.99, Jesus Luzardo for the Nationals. All right, cool. Well, I'm glad that both of you guys are safe and sound. Checking in with your boy, Rip City. Crack open a beer. Never fear. Your boy is here. Ozzie Smith, refractor for the Padres. Connor Justice for the Angels. Yeah, Super Dude, I've been there, man. So trust me, been there, done all that. Zach Birdie for the White Sox. More paper base. All right. More paper base. And here we got us a colored base. CJ Chatham. Number to 99 for the Red Sox. Boom. What kind of beer did you get, Super Dude? I hope you got Stella. Only the most delicious beer in the world. We got Gleyber Torres refractor for the Yankees. Kevin Gowdy for the Phillies refractor. And some more paper base. Some Chrism. Buddy Reed for the Padres. Kevin Newman refractor for the Pirates. Homar Reyes for the Orioles refractor. Some more paper base. Super Dude, what kind of beer did you get, man? Some more paper base here. Chrisms. Reggie Jackson refractor for the A's. Rafael Bautista for the Nationals refractor. Ryan McMahon refractor for the Rockies. Charisms. Here we go. Brian Reynolds for the Giants, number to 99. What happened, Mbappo? You're a doubter? What? What's that about? Kyle Lewis. Hey. Tim Lynch for the Yankees refractor. Marcos Diplin refractor for the Brewers. Some more paper base. What's going on in the chat? You guys are so entranced right now. Taylor Trammell for the Reds. Number to 99 autographed. There you go. All right. Ronnie Williams refractor for the Cardinals. Brett Cumberland refractor for the Braves. Good old paper base. CJ Chatham for the Red Sox. Delvin Perez for the Cardinals. Paper base. Which one was the good hit? The Taylor? Again, I know nothing about baseball, so I'm pretty dependent on you guys until I get my PhD in a baseball degree. Justice Sheffield. Well, it's a base. But my boy, Mitch Keller, refractor for the Pirates. Khalil Lee, refractor for the Royals. Colors and autos. You got it. So I'm going to fly now. All right. Colors and autos. No refractors. You got it, man. Now I'm going to fly through this. All right. Ryan Cordell. Number to 499 for the Brewers. Refractors here. Alright, so numbered cards, colored cards, and the autos. You got it, dude. So I shouldn't show you guys the refractors. You guys don't want to see the refractors ever, like at all. No love for the refractors. Here we go. for the White Sox, Alec Hansen, autographed for the White Sox. Yeah, I'm more than likely not going to know the name, McBapa. But if it's auto or numbered or colored, I get hyped for it. I'll be like, yo. And then one of you guys would be like, dude, but he sucks. And then I'm like, oh. Sorry? Good old base. Paper base. Ronnie Dawson for the Astros, number to $4.99. Gotcha. Don't even show you the card, huh? If it's a refractor or whatever. Alright, cool. See, that's why I love you, McBapa. I love all y'all boys. You guys always coach me up. I appreciate that. It's just gonna make me better for you guys, you know what I'm saying? Dylan Carlson, autographed. For the Cardinals. There you go. Dylan Carlson, Cardinals, auto. True, McBapa, true. All right, paper base. Derek Fisher, colored for the Astros. Dominic Smith, Mets refractor. Franklin Barreto, A's refractor. There we go. Some more paper base. Here comes the Chrism. For the Giants, Chris Shaw. Number to 250. Zach Collins refractor, Javier Guerra refractor, Walker Robbins refractor. Got a ways to go still. We got Pete Alonso for the Mets, autographed. There you go, McBop. Hey, man, you coach me up. I'm very receptive, man. I take criticism very well. Chris Oakey for the Reds. Trent Clark for the Brewers, both refractors. Got some more base action here. We got Don Thompson Williams for the Yankees, number to $4.99. More refractor action here. Tyler Beede for the Giants, refractor. Connor Capel, Marcus Diplin, refractors. More paper base. No, McBapa, you rock. Alright. What else we got here? Hey! For the Nationals, Jesus Luzardo, number to 50. And it's autographed. Oh, yeah. That's a good card. And we got Will Smith for the Dodgers refractor, Kyle Tucker refractor for the Astros. Some more base. That's the case hit? Now, when you guys say case hit, what does that mean? Is that supposed to be like the nicest card in the entire case? I just kind of figured that based off of the context that you guys, saying it. Please correct me if I'm wrong. More than likely, I'm wrong. Johnny Bench for the Reds refractor. Brendan Rodgers for the Rockies refractor. Nolan Martinez refractor for the Yankees. Good old paper base. Good old. Uh-oh, I see a color. Corey Ray for the Brewers. Number 5 pick, number to 50. Ah, gotcha. Anthony Banda, colored. For the Diamondbacks. Bryson Brigman for the Mariners, number to 150. So a case hit would be a really low numbered card, huh? Zach Collins, refractor, Chicago White Sox, Tyler Wade, refractor,
Yankees,
Nelly Rodriguez, refractor, Indians, more base. Nick Banks, refractor, for the Nationals. More paper base. Here we got some Chrisome action. Austin Meadows, refractor, for the Pirates. Jack Bowers, for the Rays, refractor. Brian Reynolds, refractor, for the Giants. More paper base. Dalton Jeffries, refractor, for the A's. Alex Kirilloff, for the Twins, refractor. Brett Cumberland, for the Braves, refractor. Gotcha, McBaba. Because sometimes I'll see you guys be like, oh, case hit, box hit, whatever. And I'm just like, huh? Is that a good thing? I don't know. Just trying to learn. What do we got there? We got Will Craig, refractor, for the Pirates. Ian Anderson, refractor, for the Braves. Pete Alonso, refractor, for the Mets. Some more paper bags. Ooh, here we go. For the Indians, Nolan Jones, autographed. There you go. There you go. Amir Garrett, refractor, for the Reds. Kevin Biggio, refractor, for the Blue Jays. More base. Good old base. Guy has an awesome name. Carter Kaboom. Meant to do something with his life. For the Diamondbacks, Alex Young, refractor. Carter Kaboom, refractor, for the Nationals. That guy lucked out with that last name right there. We got some more base here. I see a colored. I see me a colored. There it is. Dominic Smith, colored, for the Mets. Mike Piazza, refractor, for the Dodgers. Yes. DJ Peters, for the Dodgers, refractors. Reese McGuire, refractor, for the Blue Jays. Some more paper base for you. We got some more Chrisomes. Dake. Somebody asked for this one. Somebody asked me for this one. And here you go. Dane Dunning. Number to 50 for the Nationals. Somebody asked for it. And boom goes the dynamite. There you go. Harry Clark. Kyle Lewis, Mariners, refractor. Eric Lauer, refractor, for the Padres. Tyler J, refractor, for the Twins. More paper base. There you go. The best Nats player. There you go, Harry. There you go. Ryan Hendricks, refractor, for the Reds. Willie Adams, refractor, for the Rays. Keep going through this base. We got some more base here. For the St. Louis Cardinals, Connor Jones, number to 499, auto. There you go. Who got the Cardinals in there? There you go, K. Dacey. Dylan Cousins for the Phillies, refractor. Javon Shelby, refractor, for the A's. Some more paper base. Daniel Palca for the Twins. Number to 499. We got Brett Lillick, refractor, for the Marlins. Bradley Zimmer refractor for the Indians. Don Thompson Williams refractor for the Yanks. Some more paper base here. Let's see. I kind of want to get a Padres auto from a boy, because I know I screwed him over pretty nasty. So let's see if I can get something from a boy, Aiden. And for all of y'all, Dane Dunning, Nationals, colored. Tyler Wade for the Yankees, number to 250. Quantrill, there we go. That would be the Padres player, yeah?
Yep.
Chase DeJong, refractor for the Dodgers. Joe Rizzo, refractor for the Mariners. AJ Puckett, refractor for the Royals. Some more base for you, boy. There we go, some more base. Eric Lauer, refractor for the Padres. Christian Arroyo, refractor for the Giants. Daniel Pavka, refractor for the Twins. Some more paper base. I see a color. Nick Solak for the Yankees, number to 99. Check out this color, shall we? We got Domingo Leyva for the Diamondbacks, number to 99. All right. Some more paper base here. Nick Soler for the Yankees, colored. Bo Jackson for the Royals, refractor. Nick Hansen, refractor for the Reds. Jacob Hayward, refractor for the Giants. Good old paper base. Huh, McPapa? You talking to me? Or are you talking about Wade? Huh? Okay, all right. Oh, this is nice. This is nice for the Yankees. Tim Lynch autograph, numbered to 150. Hell yeah. There you go. There you go, buddy. All right. AJ Puck, refractor for the A's. There you go. JB Woodman, refractor for the Blue Jays. Got some more paper base. Zach Birdie, refractor for the White Sox. Cal Quantrill, refractor for the Padres. There you go. See if I can get you an auto of that bad boy right there, Aiden. Because I know you hot. I know you mad at me right now. And I don't blame you. I'd be 38 hot too. Cal Ripken Jr., refractor for the Orioles. Will Benson, refractor for the Indians. Logan Shore, refractor for the A's. Got some more paper base. Cal Quantrill, refractor for the Padres. Sheldon Neuse, refractor, Nationals. Mason Thompson, refractor, Padres. Here we got some more base for you. Gonna go ahead and ship out all these base out to Davis. Paper base. Charles LeBlanc, number to 499 for the Rangers. Here we go. Here we go. Kyle Lewis for the Mariners, autographed. That's a good card. That's a good card, and that's Basin's card. And he would be quite pleased with this. Well, never mind that. What do you mean? What's green? Yeah, yeah, Kyle Lewis base auto. Had to send a picture to my boy. All right, Alexis Torres refractor for the Orioles. Anderson Espinosa for the Padres refractor. Got some more paper base here tomorrow. Zach Collins refractor for the White Sox. Brent Honeywell refractor for the Rays. Francisco Mejia refractor for the Indians. You see green sometimes? Ain't nothing wrong with that. That means you see money, baby. That means you see money. All right, this paper base is getting out of hand. I'm going to have to put it up eventually. Pretty soon, momentarily. Base here. Skyler Szczesny refractor for the A's. Robert Tyler refractor for the Rockies. Paper base, paper base. Braxton Garrett, number to 499 for the Marlins. Connor Capel, refractor for the Indians. Dylan Carlson, refractor for the Cardinals. More paper base. Here we go. Connor Jones, autographed for the Cardinals. Oh, yeah. Alex Spies, Rangers refractor. Anthony Alford, Blue Jays refractor. Javier Guerra, colored for the Padres. Alex Kirilloff for the Twins, number to 50. Chase DeJong, refractor for the Dodgers. Ronnie Williams, refractor for the Cardinals. Billy McKinney, refractor for the Yankees. Hey, okay, Chris, okay, for the Reds, autographed, bam. Ian Anderson, refractor for the Braves. Anthony Banda, refractor for the Diamondbacks. All right, let me put some of these cards away. And of course, I have no boxes to put them away in. Awesome. All right. I'm just going to have to bear with this right now. Knock this down in half. Paper base. What else is new? Some more base here. Will Craig for the Pirates refractor. Austin Dean refractor for the Marlins. Tyler O'Neill refractor for the Mariners. Is it just me, or does like Does the feed go on and off? Does it like go blank at some points? Is it just me? Am I going crazy? Forrest Whitley, autographed for the Astros, number to 499. There you go. There you go, Mason. All right. Bobby Bradley, Indians, refractor. Ronnie Dawson, refractor, Astros. Zach Collins for the White Sox, refractor. Tim Lynch, refractor for the Yankees. Dane Dunn, refractor for the Nationals. Paper base. For the Astros, Ronnie Dawson, colored base, number 299. Cal Rip Jr. refractor for the Orioles. DJ Peters refractors for the Dodgers. Buddy Reed refractor for the Padres. Yes, Davis. Chris Holmes. Ronnie Dawson. Number 2250. For the Astros. Cal Quantrill, refractor for the Padres. Brandon Webb, refractor for the Brewers. Kobe Allard for the Braves, refractor. Mike Schwarren, number to 499 for the Red Sox. For the Padres, Eric Lauer, refractor. Brett Adcock, refractor for the Astros. Kyle Lewis, refractor for the Mariners. Paper base. Yeah, Bates, I think you hit a Kyle Lewis auto, base auto. Dylan Carlson for the Cardinals. There you go, Bates, there you go. Bo Jax, refractor for the Royals. Lucius Fox, refractor for the Rays. Mike Schwarren, refractor for the Red Sox. We got some more paper base here. The Bates getting in on it. Getting in on the nastiness. Francis Martes, refractor for the Astros. Jimmy Lambert, refractor for the White Sox. Nick Nader, refractor for the Mariners. And some more paper base. Paper base, paper base, paper base. Joe Rizzo for the Mariners. Number 249. Good old Carrizo. Here we go. Buddy Reed for the Padres. Otto. There you go. There you go. So See, that was from my boy Harry. I was pulling for that. Rip and flip, this is not super jumbo. There you go, Bates. Go to sleep, dude. Logan Ice refractor for the Indians. Ahmed Rosario refractor for the Mets. And we got some more paper base here. All right, Bates. Have a good night, my dude. Good old paper base. Forrest Whitley for the Astros color. Brent Honeywell for the Rays number to 250. What's up, Rip and Flip? Franklin Barreto refractor for the A's. Matt Chapman refractor for the A's. Jack Flaherty refractor for the Cardinals. And some more paper base. Yeah, buddy. Here we go. For the Blue Jays. I think somebody was asking for this one. Kevin Biggio for the Blue Jays. Autograph. There you go. Brett Adcock for the Astros. Reese McGuire for the Blue Jays. Both refractors. See, there you go, Davis. You got like a gift, man. You got like a third eye or something there. Who's this dude? Dane Dunning refractor for the Nationals. Zach Collins refractor for the White Sox. Drew Harrington refractor for the Braves. And good old paper base. Here we go. Nolan Ryan refractor for the Mets. Lucius Fox refractor for the Rays. Nolan Jones refractor for the Indians. And then some more base. Gotta love group breaks, baby. Gotta love them. Always excited. Never a dull moment. Ryan Cordell for the Brewers. Number 1099. What else we got here? Some more Chrisms for the Padres. Cal Quantrill refractor. I don't even know what I'm showing you. Cody Sedlock refractor for the Orioles. Ben Rortvedt refractor for the Twins. And then we got paper base. Paper base. Chris Holmes, Dylan Cozens refractor for the Phillies, Austin Dean refractor for the the Marlins, Pete Alonso refractor for the Mets, and then some more paper base. All right. Why do girls get upset when you take a long time to text them back? Like, some girl just hit me up like, you took forever to text me back. Like, girl, I'm busy. I'm doing something. Like, what? Women. Can't live with them, can't live without them. For the Brewers, Corey Ray refractor. For the Brewers, another Brewer, Corbin Burns refractor. Blammo. And then we got some more paper base. How's everybody doing tonight? We're almost done with this full case jumbo for Bowman. And here we go. Alex Kirilloff, number to 150, autographed for the Twins. That's a good card. That is a good card. There you go, baby. There you go. Phil Bickford, refractor for the Brewers. Kyle Funkhauser refracted for the Tigers.
You took forever to text me back. Me. Girl, be quiet.
All right, paper base. Ryan Bolt for the Rays.
Colored.
Tom Glavine refractor for the Braves. Cole Irvin refractor for the Phillies. Dylan Cease refractor for the Cubs. And then we got some more baby bees. Dudes, I gotta go to the bathroom nasty style. But I'm not going to. Because Will Smith for the Dodgers told me not to. Number to 499. All jokes aside, I really do gotta use the bathroom. But I'm gonna wait. Because that's what champions do. We wait. Because we're in the middle of greatness right now. Number to 150, Braden Webb for the Brewers. Boom, little sleeve action for you. Matt Theis, refractor for the Angels. Kyle Muller, refractor for the Braves. Homar Reyes, refractor for the Orioles. Some of these dudes look so out of shape. Like, I seriously feel like I should go to the pros. We got the paper base here. So the Twins are killing this, huh? Yeah, buddy. Johnny Bench for the Reds refractor. Zach Jackson refractor for the Blue Jays. Kyle Hart refractor for the Red Sox. And then we got some more paper base. Let's see if we can get a one of one out of this here bad boy. AJ Puck refractor for the A's. Kristen Stewart refractor for the Tigers. Easton McGee refractor for the Rays. And then we got some more paper base. What's better than a gold? A black, right? More paper base. Eloy Jimenez, number to 499 for the Cubs. For the Cardinals, Dakota Hudson refractor. Austin Meadows refractor for the Pirates. Kobe Allard refractor for the Braves. And then we're back to the paper base. I see a color. There it is. Logan Shore, number to 499 for the A's. And then we got some more base. Here we have Bryce Wilson for the Braves, number to 150. Black, red, and orange. Beat the gold. Zach, TJ Zook for the Blue Jays refractor. Chris Oakay refractor for the Reds. Ryan Howard refractor for the Giants. Stacks are getting crazy right now. All right. Paper base. And then we got, oh snaps, almost passed my dog. Forrest Whitley for the Astros, autographed, number to 499. Real quick, can somebody tell me how many autos are supposed to come out of this case? While I keep doing this, Jake Bowers refractor for the Rays. Forrest Whitley refractor for the Astros. And then we got some paper base. 24 autos. All right, cool. And then we got Willie Adams for the Rays, numbered to 250. So 24 autos in total. All right, cool. Just in case, you know, you don't want to mess up again. Bradley Zimmer for the Indians, refractor. Connor Jones, refractor for the Cardinals. Kylie Stobe, refractor for the Phillies. Base. Nomar Garciaparra, refractor for the Red Sox. Domingo Leyva, refractor for the Diamondbacks. Matt Manning, refractor for the Tigers. And then we got some more base. All right, so real quick, let me count the autos, see where we're doing, how we're looking there. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. All right, we got 19 autos so far. We're on pace. We're on pace. If not, you know, I'll go through all the other piles. Ain't no thing. I don't really want to, but we'll see. Matt Crook for the Giants, refractor. Mark Ecker, refractor for the Tigers. And then we got some more of that paper base right there. Here we got some more base. What was that? That was a good old base card. Here we go. Michael Paez for the Mets, colored. Dominic Smith, refractor for the Mets. Thomas Jones, refractor for the Marlins. Jake Rogers, refractor for the Astros. And then we got some paper base here. Whoa. For the Orioles, autographed Cody Sedlock. There you go. Bryce Wilson, refractor for the Braves. Nick Gordon, refractor for the Twins. There we go. What is all this? All right, paper base. More base here. AJ Puck, refractor for the A's. Reese Hoskins, refractor for the Phillies. Scott Kingery, refractor for the Phillies. And then more paper base. For the Mets, Justin Dunn, refractor. Anthony Seymour for the Braves, refractor. Andrew Supko, refractor for the Dodgers. And then we got some more paper base. Joe Rizzo for the Mariners. Number to 99. Here we go. I felt it. For the Rockies, Robert Tyler, autographed. There you go. There you go. Should be getting three more autos. Lordy, lordy. Sweet. Good God. We got some more base here. Dominic Smith, refractor for the Mets. Jake Bowers, refractor for the Rays. Ryan Howard, refractor for the Giants. And here we got some more base. Paper base, that is. Number to 499, Andy Yerzy for the Diamondbacks. Number to 499. Some more Bizzays. Anthony Alford, colored, for the Blue Jays. Thomas Jones, refractor, for the Marlins. Nicholas Lopez, refractor, for the Royals. And then some more paper base. All right, so we got Three autos left. One of them should be colored. Let's find out.
We got some more.
All right. This is a base. Colt Raggins colored for the Rangers. Bradley Zimmer for the Indians refractor. Domingo Leyva refractor for the Diamondbacks. Mark Eckert refractor for the Tigers. And then we got all these base. Base. I got the base. Oh, snap. Number to 75. For the Dodgers, Jordan Sheffield. There you go. And then following that up, for the Rays. What? Three back-to-back? Joshua Lowe, number to 75. For the Rays. Here we go. For the Angels, Matt. What is this? Are you kidding me? Oh, my God. All right. Matt Dice for the Angels, number to 75. Dude, there's like seven autos back to back. For the Rockies, Riley Pint, auto to 75. Dudes, sick. And guess what? We're going to keep it going. Corey Ray for the Brewers. Number to 75 and it's autographed. Oh my God. Are we done? No, we're not done. Because we got a Forrest Whitley autograph. Number to 75 for the Astros. Oh my God. I think we're done with the autos now. I think that's enough. Psych. No, it's not. Buddy Reed. Number to 75 for the Padres. There you go. I've never seen that before. Is that like a normal thing in this product? There were like seven autos back to back to back. Is that a normal thing? Can somebody get to me? I'm about to have a titty attack. Connor Jones for the Cardinals refractor. Ryan Hendricks refractor for the Reds. And then we got some paper base. McBapa, you would cry. But you my dog. Here we got some more base. So again, is that like a normal thing? Dakota Hudson, Cardinals refractor. Bryce Wilson refractor, Braves. Matt Manning refractor, Tigers. Is that a normal thing? Like, for that to come out of a case, like seven straight autos like that, number to 75. Gotcha. I thought that might have been like an error on their behalf or something. AJ Puck refractor for the A's. Austin Meadows refractor for the Pirates. AJ Puck refractor for the A's. Yeah, you know, I thought that was an error on their behalf or something. Like, that's sick. So let's finish this up here. Aiden, can you please check your IM, dude, if you're still here? Some paper base here for us. Some more base. So it's safe to say we're not going to get any more autos.
Justin Dunn for the Mets refractor. Matt Crook refractor for the Giants. Forrest Whitley refractor for the Astros. Still missing an auto? Alright, let's see. More base. Frank Thomas refractor for the White Sox. Anthony Seymour refractor for the Braves. Will Craig refractor for the Pirates. Paper base. Francisco Mejia. Number to $4.99 for the Indians. Alright. Final stretch, y'all. And here we got a bunch of paper base. All right, cool. Chipper Jones refractor for the Braves. Ronnie Williams refractor for the Cardinals. Anthony Banda refractor for the Diamondbacks. And Brent. What just happened here? Cool. Brent Honeywell, number $2.99 for the Rays. And we got some more base here. TJ Zook for the Blue Jays refractor. Zach Jansen refractor for the Blue Jays. Rafael Devers refractor for the Red Sox. All right, here we go. The final stretch, y'all. Bunch of paper base. Some more chrome base here. AJ Puck, refractor for the A's. Chris Oakey, refractor for the Reds. Dylan Carlson, refractor for the Cardinals. And then some more paper base. Here we go. For the Dodgers, Will Smith, number to $2.50. Rhys Hoskins for the Phillies, refractor. Hudson Potts, refractor for the Padres. And here we go. And that's the break, y'all. That is the break. So, how many autos do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28. We got 28 total autos. 28 total autos. Let me go through the colors and numbers just in case. Let me see. Maybe possible. I've done it before. Put an auto in here. Nope. So far, nothing. Nope. All right, cool. All right, so let's do a quick recap of the autos, shall we? All right, so we have Buddy Reed for the Padres, number to 75. Forrest Whitley for the Astros, number to 75. Corey Ray for the Brewers, number to 75. Riley Pint for the Rockies, number to 75. Matt Theis for the Angels, number to 75. Joshua Lowe for the Rays, number to 75. Jordan Sheffield for the Dodgers, number to 75. Robert Tyler for the Rockies. Cody Sedlock for the Orioles. Forrest Whitley for the Astros, number to $4.99. Alex Kirilloff for the Twins, number 2/150. Kevin Biggio for the Blue Jays. Buddy Reed for the Padres. Forrest Whitley for the Astros. Chris Oakey for the Reds. Connor Jones for the Cardinals. Kyle Lewis for the Mariners. Tim Lynch for the Yankees, number 2/150. Connor Jones for the Cardinals, number 2/499. Nolan Jones for the Indians. Jesus Luzardo, number 2/50 for the Nationals. Pete Alonso for the Mets. Dylan Carlson for the Cardinals. Alec Hansen for the White Sox. Taylor Trammell, number 299 for the Reds. Brian Reynolds for the Giants. Cody Sedlock for the Orioles, number 2/499. And Andy Yerzy for the Diamondbacks. And that's the recap of the autos. Guys, thank you very much. That was 2016 Bowman Draft Jumbo Full Case number 9. Thank you very much. We'll get that out to you guys.